Soon after, Clarence House declared that Prince Charles, 71, has been tested positive of coronavirus on 25th March 2020. Internet got flooded with a picture of Bollywood singer Kanika Kapoor having a meet and greet with Prince Charles. Soon the picture ignited several speculations and rumors stating that the prince must have been infected with the deadly COVID-19 by singer Kanika. However, for facts, the picture is an old picture which was from the royal event held in 2015. Reportedly, the picture is from an event, the Elephant Family Charity Travels to My Elephant, hosted by Prince Charles and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, in 2015. In 2018, Kanika Kapoor was once again invited to the Buckingham Palace in London to perform for the royal couple. Here are some trolls that happened around this picture on social media. Meanwhile, Kanika is presently admitted in the Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences in Lucknow, where she is getting treated of COVID-19. Meanwhile, Prince of Wales, who has been showing mild symptoms but is otherwise in good health, has left for Scotland from England due to the pandemic to isolate himself. For more updates on Bollywood fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.